Welcome back, everybody. Red Thorn here, bringing you Fortress Siege number 56, OmegaSquad versus RedDevils here in Lineage 2 Revolution. Let's go.
The altar of wind has been imprinted. The altar of earth has been imprinted. The blue team's defense tower has been destroyed. Team's defense tower has been destroyed. The red team has started imprinting the holy artifact. The red team has failed to imprint the holy artifact. The red team's defense tower has been destroyed. Red team has started imprinting the holy artifact. The red team has failed to imprint the holy artifact.
Congratulations to RedDevils for successfully taking the A-grade fortress away from OmegaSquad. I hope everybody enjoyed this short video. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you again.